Hey guys, so what we're going to do today is we're going to tear this sucker down. That way we can load her up in the truck and we can take her down to Gordon's Feed Shop down in West Salem, Ohio and get the cylinder polished, get it so it's honed, so it's got a nice little clean shine. That way we have a perfect compression with this motor. So let's get her taken apart here. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take the bearing on the connecting rod off. That way we can take the shaft off. This flywheel here, I'm not going to take off. This governor, I'm not going to take off. I don't want to disturb that yet. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this all completely off as one. The shaft's going to come out this way with the governor flywheel and the bearing. Now be careful when you take these bearings out, guys, because there is shims in it, and you do not want to lose it. You lose these, and you're screwed. You got to go out. You got to either find some new ones, or you got to go out and buy some somewhere. And I would hate to see how much these things cost. A lot of shims in it. A lot of shims. Roll, don't know. These are the shims right here. never want to lose these shims, and you never want to lose these bearings, because I have looked them up and they are pretty expensive. Oh, you see, I'm dropping everything everywhere. Take that thing off to the side here. Now, take a 3/4 inch wrench. Loosen off this side plate. Take off the nut. There's a washer on the bottom of those nuts. And pull this all off. Screws back on here.